All right, so this is the passenger side front, or the right front door panel on a 07 Ford Expedition. Okay, and I'm gonna go over a few details about pulling this door panel. There's a Phillips head screw here. There's a couple of 7mm screws there, which I've taken them all out. You gotta pop this little panel off for that one. There's 7mm there. There's a push pin here that you have to pop out. And then there's two on the bottom down here. Let's see, where is it? Yep, one there, and there's one here. And then once you get all those pulled out, you can jiggle this thing around, and I'll have to show some details about that in a moment. Now, if you look in here, you'll see that the type of connections that it has for this door are hooks. So you're gonna wanna raise up on the door panel, okay? And while you're raising up on it, this thing will show itself. You can pop it out. Sometimes you have to use a tool, but that just has the little, if I could get the camera to go right, this just has a little push in right here. The door handle is gonna stay, and there'll be some wires that you'll have to mess with, but for the most part, you're just trying to get this door panel loose. That's it. Right now, it's completely loose. It's just barely hanging on there. Okay, so once you get this door just out and panel into this position here, you can just kind of lean your leg up on it. And I've already disconnected the wires, but I just wanted to show what they look like. Now this is a wire that goes right here, okay? And then you've got this wire here, this plug, I guess you might say, and that plug there. Those plugs aren't that bad for coming out. They're not that bad. And that's it for the door panel. So that's what all those different little hooks look like that hold it. See, there's even one up here, but this one here is just like an alignment push-in style, but they're all just hooks. So you pull it up, jostle it around a little bit. You know, you're gonna have to clear this door lock pin, which you can push it down to give you a little clearance. And of course, then this thing here is gonna come open like this, and you'll have to jostle it by that. It's gonna have to get past it. So I'm gonna change the window regulator on it, and I'll make a separate video of that. Thanks and have a good day. Please like, please subscribe.